person not in possession of valid identification may be held indefinitely or deported without...